All right, our next finalist, who's going to be making her way up here, is Sabrina Deetz from Sparks, Georgia, who just did, I don't know how recently, but pretty recently, a very interesting thing. She put a songwriting challenge on YouTube where she was to write 30 songs in 30 days. That is a pretty daunting task, I would say. Have you completed it? Congratulations, completed it. We're just glad that she wrote this song, and I'm sure the other 29 are fantastic. We're glad that she wrote this one. She's going to perform for you. Take me to the Suwannee. Please welcome Sabrina Deetz.